Now, reporting from the Almanac desk, here's Bob Whitmore.
19-3 on this date, December 17, after 3 years of experimentation, Orville and Wilbur Wright achieved the first controlled airplane flight at Kitty Hawk.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac desk, right here on YouTube.